Okay, friends, I am out and about on my own. I went to the midwife this morning and I had that fancy new blood test done. It's like 99% accurate and you can tell the gender early. I'm excited about that. Upcoming videos, okay. And I have some other appointments out and about today. Won't be home till later. And I'm gonna hit some thrift stores, some mama thrift store time. I'm gonna take you and do a shop with me at these stores and let's see what we can find. Okay, they have all these crates here. I do like these. Oh, I don't like them for $14.95 each though. Little ones are $7.99. Now here's a little kid desk, $4.99. Oh, baby things, 50 cents. And hats and gloves, definitely gonna attack all of these right now. Look at this precious little coat for a dollar. So cute. I just like to look through the glassware. It says they're five for a dollar. Flatware is 10 for a dollar. Lots of butter knives. I will get these because I think we're down to one kid fork and they really enjoy those. Then the hardest part, the books. Gotta look just for a minute. Someone at some point will need those at my house. Now these, they say they're Ralph Lauren chaps. I believe they're size 11. So for the Bigfoot boot wearing girls at my house. Adult boots. What do we have here? I'm an adult. I like boots. I like this sweater too. Let's look at this. Okay, well it's later now. Things didn't go as I planned. Isn't that surprising? So I got through that first thrift store, went to a local Goodwill, ended up waiting a long time in line. The line was all the way to the back of the store in order to even check out with my cart full of goodies. And then I had about 45 minutes or so until my hair appointment and I thought, I'm gonna just go over there. And by the time I got over there, I only had 15 or 20 minutes. And I got a few work things done I needed to do. Let me tell you my whole list. After my hair appointment, I needed to meet with one of the local ladies who works for me and train her on like four other things. So that training, we did that from like 5 to 7 or so. So all the thrift stores in my town are closed. They're all closing at 6 now. They were open forever until 8. So now it's 6. Wouldn't have helped me now, but in my planning of when I was meeting people and stuff. Closed at 6, there was no way I was making it. Am I making any sense? It's okay if I'm not. Anyway, I'm at Big Lots now. My hair lady told me they've remodeled our Big Lots. It's a lot bigger than it was. It's organized differently. They have a lot of new things, and Big Lots is open until 9. Mm-hmm. So we got an hour in Big Lots. Also, the painters came to work on our exterior today. I'd really like to look at outdoor patio furniture type things. So all that to say, thrift store haul now becoming Big Lots haul. Let's go see what this new updated Big Lots has in store for us. Okay, new and improved Big Lots, where have you been my whole life? My clock search, can I find a clock with real numbers and a minute hand and a second hand? Now that one has it. Pretty plates. Oh, coffee cups. Oh, they got llamas. Okay, all the organizing baskets. And so much great furniture here. School supplies, can never get enough of those. And then all the fall and harvest decorations. Definitely think that is cute. 'Tis the season, harvest on one side, Christmas on the other. And then I end up not decorating for Christmas until after Thanksgiving. But then I try to leave things up through January. just how it usually works for me. Wow, definitely biggest lollipops ever. Kids would love those. Again, couches for days. And they have a lot of food at this location. And a lot of paper towels and toilet paper. Now this is a real good deal on some wicker stuff, so I'm gonna see what they have of this in stock still. I think this is the rocker, and then there's a table. And it looks like it's 50% off. Okay, so day after and I slept. I'm gonna show you what I got at the thrift store first. Sneak peek at the brown wicker rocking chair I did get for 50% off last night at Big Lots. So here's a look at the table. The kids were just joy of all joys, super exciting. You know, I raided the hats. Don't worry, there were plenty of hats left, but all the cute kid hats that I know my kiddos need for all of our heads this fall and winter, I snagged. And I also got, again, what gloves they have, because hats and gloves, they sure do. So we got three pairs of gloves here. These were nice. Even Liam said, oh, these are nice gloves. And we got all kinds of hats that would go in any direction. And then, of course, some Amelia and Naomi type hats. Lots of these cute little ear warmers. I like this one a lot, too. It's an H&M brand, but that was cute. I like these. Naomi and I had a nice collection of these last year as well. And these are several colors we did not have. And then some earmuffs. One of my kiddos was like, what are these? And I thought, hey, coming up, you're gonna find out. Haven't had earmuffs in a while. And then this has been really popular. So it's a shark hat, and then it has mittens. So yes. That's gonna be well loved. Got a cute reindeer hat. Then I got Amelia. I don't know what I was thinking about those two. She'll have to try them on. These, she's like a, you know, long leg giraffe here. These will fit her, but she's getting into sewing now. So she was saying all the different things she could use, at least with this material, if it ends up not fitting like how I thought it would. Also, she tried on both pairs of shoes and she said they fit. I did not bend over, because I don't like to bend to feel the toe. I thought they'd be a little big on her now, but maybe I'm just buying her the wrong size shoes. And this is her size. I should find that out, right? These are the nice jean boots, and they were a good brand that I got. And I tell you, those barn boots are $20 each. So I picked them up because some kid will be wearing those. Then I got this really nice cross. I'm excited about this. Yeah, it was $3.99 and it feels stone. Then I got two of these Paw Patrol trucks. These are for Daniel and Benjamin. I did not notice for the same price. This one has all the stickers peeled off and this one is in much better shape. I don't think they're gonna notice though, but I did notice that when they were here on the bags, whenever we took them out of the bags. And then this is a top hat for Liam. And then here are the scarves that I picked up for the growing scarf collection. That one was pretty with the pink and the red. And then this one is an infinity scarf. So yay, this is the thrift store haul for winter, upcoming late fall and winter goodies. And I don't know about the weather where you are, but here in Virginia, we usually don't get our first frost until mid or later in October. We've already had our first frost. We've had nights where it's getting down to the 30s. Of course, right now, the sun is glaring right at me. The sun's a shining. It's in the 70s today during the day. So that's my weather report. Summer, long gone. Fall is here. And it's just, oh, let's see. I think that's a wasp I need to get outside, huh? I know the hats and gloves are needed. So then here is my Big Lots haul, except racing down here, another thrift store bag I found. My kids always like the plasticware, and I got this green cup, so I'll put this in the wash. So then down here, this is a wicker coffee table. It was 50% off, so I got it for $30. I thought that would be nice out on the back porch, and we just had that painted today. And then there's the rockers. Here is the brown
wicker chair waiting for the paint to dry outside. Comes with a cushion, and this was also 50% off regularly. Well, I showed you that sticker. So it was 50% off as well. This was all that was left with the Big Lots wicker. But I'm glad I snagged those. I can slowly collect the pieces for that. Then I did get some new bath rugs. We have two bathrooms upstairs, and it seems like we're always, you know, putting rugs in the wash. Then I got this sign that says Choose Happy. Thought that was beautiful. Got the clock with the second hand that hopefully works for my younger kiddos. Daniel still, you know, he likes to see that second hand going, so we should give it to him, right? And then here's the pretty llama mama that we got for our collection. Got some chapstick for a kiddo who needed chapstick. And then these were just more kid goodies. So I got Amelia, a little Frozen set, Daniel and Benjamin, some Minecraft straws, Paw Patrol straws. These are some unicorn straws. More Paw Patrol straws. You know, all the straws. Straws are the thing right now. And then two Paw Patrol coloring books. So as always, thank you for shopping with me at the thrift store and at Big Lots. I got more Shop With Me and shopping hauls coming up for all kinds of fun projects. I will talk with you in those comments below, and I will see you real soon with another brand new video. Bye-bye.